35. Good morning, everyone. Good morning.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning. Very good morning to all of you. So, children, we will wait one more minute, then we will start the class. Keep pencil with you. Open page number 35. Ayush Miryani, Arav Apani, Pritika Jignesh, turn on your cameras and sit, please. Mohin Kuledi, turn on your camera. Everyone, turn on your camera and sit.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning. Turn on your. Vehan Vyas, remove this background. Turn on your camera, everyone, and sit. Open page number 35. Page number 35. New chapter we are going to do today. What is the name of this chapter?
Tick, tick, tick.
Susan,
very nice. Yes,
Ritika. Ma'am, long and short and trip to Bhopal, we have done the exercise in guestbook.
Yes, we have done.
Okay, ma'am.
You have not attended? I know in the long and short you were absent, but what about the trip to Bhopal? You were there in the trip to Bhopal, right?
Yes, ma'am, that I have done it.
Long and short. You were not there for 2 days when we have done the exercises. One video I have already sent to you. One of Saturdays I will send and then you will do it. Open page number 35, everyone. And again, I'm announcing today no one will leave the class till last. I am going to do one announcement today at the last. So please don't leave the class. Dheer Kinsara. Turn on your, yes, now good. Open page number 35, everyone. Moksh Patel, be ready with your textbook. Prayag, Dwani, Jignesh, turn on your camera. Shivani, Ayush, Arush. Why students you need? The teacher has to remind you that turn on your camera and sit in the class. Arush.
Ma'am, my camera is on.
Now it's on. Don't tell lie. Teacher is not saying lie. Teacher is just first pinning you. See that? Then she is calling your name. Dwani, turn on your camera, please.
Ma'am, you are not. Ma'am, you are stuck.
Children, I am stuck?
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
Maybe your network issue. I will wait one more minute and then I'll start the class. And please do not leave the class. At last, I'm going to do one announcement. So please don't leave the class. And which is very, very important for today's, that one announcement is going to be happening at the last of the class. So please don't leave the class. Until I will not say bye to you all, you will not leave the class. Okay?
Then which page number?
35, chapter number 4. Okay, I'll start the class now. Good morning, everyone. Vedi, good morning. So, children,
good morning.
Which chapter we are going to do today?
Tick, 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 tick,
tick. What is the number of this chapter?
4.
Chapter number 4. So what do you understood if we are starting chapter number 4? Means we have already completed how many chapters?
Three chapters. 1, 2, and 3.
Excellent. The name of the chapter is Arav Apani. What is the name of the chapter?
First building with bricks.
No. 4 chapters. The name of this chapter which we are doing.
Tick, tick, tick.
Mohammed. Why the name of this chapter is tick, tick, tick? Why?
Ma'am, because it is minutes to go to school.
Why they have written the name of this chapter is tick, because tick, tick?
Ma'am, can I tell?
Wait. Yes, ma'am.
Can I tell?
Wait, if I'm already asking from one child, wait.
I have clock. And we are saying, I have a clock and I go to school in 2 minutes, like this.
No, but why the word tick, tick, tick is used? Yes, Shivani.
Ma'am, because this whole chapter is related to watch.
Children, I tell you.
Time.
Okay, that we are know that is related. Yes, Pritika.
Ma'am, because the which clock is there, but they do tick tick tick, but we cannot hear that.
Yes, yes. See, I have also this with me. What is there in my hand?
Clock.
Yes. I bought a clock in the class to show you all, because we, those who are joining late, 4 minutes late, like Keshwani, Krishav, they have joined late. Please pay attention. We have already started this chapter number 4 today. Just we have talked about what is the name of the chapter, and very good, Arafapani. Very good. Keep it aside. I will ask many questions from you. So what is the name of the chapter? The name of the chapter is tick, tick, tick. Then I asked another question. Why the name of the chapter is tick, tick, tick? Children, when you take this clock and just put near to your ear, you will hear one sound. Tick, tick. When will come about the second and how our hand and the long hand, then we will discuss more about the hands. But when you bring this clock near to you, you will hear the voice of tick, tick, yes, tick. Ma'am. That is why the name of this chapter is tick, tick, tick. Means we are going to learn about the clock. Okay. Now, there is one story given in your textbook. I'm going to present my screen and I will read for you. And then with the story, we will understand what is time, how to read the time, how to see the clock. Okay. Yeah. So before that, I want to show you something. Wait a minute. I want to show you an image.
Turning off.
Okay, Dheer, okay, understood. See, I have something here to show you. Can you all see this image?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Can you, what do you all see?
Ma'am, these are
One by one, I will ask. I will
ma'am, these are different types of watches.
Let me, I will call your name. Let me take the attendance, then I will call your name and then I will ask, because if you give the answers together, let me take the attendance. And again, I'm announcing, do not leave the class till last, because I am going to do one announcement in the class at the last. So when I will now come to the topic, I am showing you the picture. So in this picture, what do you see this? There are different types of clock. So children, clock. If I ask, is there necessary this clock, the shape of the clock is always circular in shape?
No, ma'am.
It can be in
any shape.
It can be of any, yes. It can be of any shape. So can you tell me, in olden days when there was no clock, how the people were noticing about the time?
Yes,
when
that what we that stand
that stand
falls from
this one, sand timer. Yes, this is the sand timer, yes. And yes, we have.
There is one more thing. People in olden days used to see the time. They had like a clock shape, but no arms going around. They just had one stick that was straight like this, and the shadow would fall on the time.
Yes. So with the shadow, with the sun rises and the shadow of the sun, they guess the timing, that it's the evening, afternoon, morning. Okay. All this we will learn how we will see in the clock. Okay. Now, come here. I want to show this. Okay, this is the story about two friends, Pamposh and Sajia, were discussing whose home is further from school. I have to walk, Pamposh is saying, I have to walk for 5 minutes to reach school. Then Can you see the faces? They both are standing. One is Pamposh and the another one is? What is the name of the girl?
Shazia.
Shazia.
Ma'am. Yes. Ma'am, at my home light is gone. I am using laptop. And so it has one mini like something of Jio. So my camera is off.
Okay. Mute yourself now. Mute yourself, please. Okay. So they both are. Am I audible to you all?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Is my screen is clearly visible to you all?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes,
you.
Ma'am.
So they are the two friends. आपके जैसे ही they are two friends. They are saying कि hi, I have to walk for 5 minutes to reach school. Pamposh is saying I have to walk for 5 minutes to reach school. Then Shazia is saying I just walk for 2 minutes to reach school. She said how it is possible? Your home is too far from my home. Then how are you taking only 2 minutes? Now let's see what is the conversation between them. Impossible. Your home is farther from the school. But I checked my watch. Then again, Shazia is saying, but I checked my watch in 2 minutes only. I start for school at 7 o'clock. 7 o'clock. I'll show you how to see the hour clock after this. When I reach school, the minute hand points at 2. So she said, and the hour hand is on 7 and the minute is in a 2. So it means 2 minutes. So shouldn't be 2 minutes past 7, then it will be 7:02. Then
no,
let's see the conversation between them. You are wrong. You reach school at 7:10 and we will learn. First listen, what is their conversation? Then we will learn how to see the time. You are wrong. You reach at 7:10. Oh, how? Can you see these thin lines between the numbers? Yes, so what? उनका क्या मतलब है? She is saying, so what? The minute hand moves across 10 lines after 12. So it is 10 minutes past 7. So it is 7:10. I start for school at 7. He said, I also start at 7. But I reach at 7:05 because the minute hand moves across 5 lines and is on 5:01. Okay. So now we understood who knows to see the time properly. Shazia or Pamposh? No, no. These two friends.
Ma'am, Pamposh.
Pamposh is right or Shazia is right?
Ma'am, Pamposh.
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 Mute your mics now. Mute your mics. See. Now again I will come back on the clock. How many numbers are there on the clock?
Ma'am,
12.
How many numbers are on the clock?
12.
Okay. Now I will ask, because you have learned, maybe learn in the grade 3 also. In one day, in complete one day, how many hours? Wait, I will call the child name. That child will tell me. Vihan Vyas. And children, if you know the answer, you raise your virtual hand. Vihan Vyas.
16 hours.
How many hours in one day?
60. 24 hours. Okay.
Who is telling this answer? Moment, mute yourself, please. Moment, Kuledi.
24 hours.
Wait. Vihan, how many hours in one day? Your mic is mute.
24 hours.
Why you told before that 16 hours? Any problem? Any confusion? Then now it is 24 hours. How do you know that there are 24 hours in one day? Hare, how many hours in one?
24. And ma'am, you stuck.
Yes, ma'am, you have stopped.
Ma'am, you are stuck.
Ma'am, you are stuck.
Ma'am, you are stuck.
Ma'am, you are stuck.
Sorry, students, I lost my connection. Now it is visible?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
You have to say the answer.
Ma'am. You have to say, no problem, but you have to wait, ma'am, for your turn.
I also want to answer.
Everyone quiet, please. I know all our brilliant students, everyone know about the clock. Everyone know how to read the clock. But let me also tell you something, no? Then I will ask, Pragyan, how many hours in one day?
Ma'am, 24.
Krishya Puriya, how many hours in one day? Asta, how many hours in one day? How many hours, Krishya?
24 hours.
Ma'am, 24.
Asta, how many hours in one day?
Ma'am, 24.
Deer, how many hours in one day?
Ma'am, 24 hours.
Aravapani, how many hours in one day?
24 hours.
Mohammed, yes, listen my question. Don't give the same answer. Listen my question first. How can you explain that why but clock is showing only 12 hours, 12 numbers? Can you explain? Can you explain how many rounds it will take to complete 24 hours?
Ma'am, two rounds.
Shivani, leave my class. Because you don't follow the class rules. My question was only from Mohammed Momin. He needs to give the answer. Hello, you have to wait for your turn.
Hello, ma'am. AM and PM.
No, that we will learn AM and PM later on. I'm just asking. This is the clock. It's only having 12 numbers. To complete the one day, 24 hours, how many rounds it will take?
Then our hand takes 24 rounds. Yeah, two rounds.
I am asking.
In 2 hours.
The complete clock will take, every number will be, how many times it will come?
Every number.
Two times.
So when we take the complete round of the clock, how many rounds we will take to complete 24 hours?
Two rounds.
Okay. Now, can you see some arrows are there in this clock?
Yes,
how many
ma'am.
Arrows? How many yes, arrows ma'am. You can see in this clock?
Ma'am, three arrows.
Three arrows. These are called.
And it is our arrow.
Three arrows.
Well, let me explain. You all are excited. I know you all are very much clear with this topic. Okay. Now, let me finish my question and then give the answer. Laksh Dola, how many hands you can see in this clock?
Three, ma'am.
Three. Adhir Kinsara, how many hands you can see in this clock?
Ma'am, you are again stuck.
Ma'am, you are stuck.
Ma'am, you are stuck.
Chilla, now it is coming.
Yes.
Ma'am, there are three.
Hello, ma'am. I know the three.
Now it is coming.
Three lines.
Ma'am, in clock there is no third hand which is moving for 1 minute. In some clocks.
I'm at my own. There is only clock that has two hands. There is no thin hands.
So Sorry, students, facing the problem with the mic. Now I am audible to you all.
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am,
yes,
ma'am,
yes,
you are audible.
Ma'am, at
my clock, there is no third hand which is moving for 1 minute.
Let me explain now. So in this clock, we can see there are three hands, but the we will call it as hands. They are not having hands like us, but the arrows which are here, they are hands because they are also moving. So these are called hands. When you see this, the short hand, this is called the our hand. The short hand is called the what? Short hand is called the what? Everyone give the answer.
Our hand.
And the long hand is called what?
Minute hand.
And this red one, this is also long.
Second hand.
Now we will learn about the yes.
Ma'am, see in my clock there is no second hand.
Jignesh is showing. Jignesh, yes, show. He was showing something to us.
See, ma'am.
And yes, let me see who was showing me.
Ma'am, Prithika, it's no Prithika. Second hand in the clock.
Yeah, it's no second hand in some clocks also, but the hour hand and minute hand will also move according to the movement of the timing. But in some cases, there are no second hand also, but second hand also move. Can you see which hand is moving very fast?
Second hand.
Okay, very good. Now listen to me here. See, these are the hands we have learned. Now we will see the timings. Okay. Suppose I have drawn here something on my board. Can you all see?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
This is the short hand you can see.
Yes, ma'am. Our hand.
And this is the long hand you can see.
Yes.
So this is the our hand. H-O-U-R. Our hand. This is the minute hand.
Hello.
Okay. So, am I visible clearly to you all?
Yes, ma'am.
Again, I'm announcing, don't leave the class. I will announce when announcement is there at the last.
Yes.
Now, we will see where is the our hand. Our hand is on?
In four.
Four.
Four. And the minute hand is on 12. So what is the time here it is showing?
Ma'am, 4 o'clock.
Then again the minute hand is on 12 only, and I will change only the hour hand which is on 5.
Ma'am, 5 o'clock.
Always remember when it is o'clock means the minute hand will always on 12 and only the hour hand will change. Got it?
30.
Suppose if I bring it on 6. So it is what
six
time it is?
Six o'clock.
Shivani, I will tell you one thing now. When I call your name, no, you only give the answer that time. Everyone, please listen now. Harsh Keshwani, what is the time if you see this clock? This our hand, short hand is on 6 and the long hand is on 12. So what time it is showing?
6 o'clock.
6 o'clock. Very good. If it is on 7, now Moin Kuledi, what time it is? Moin Kuledi. 7 o'clock. What time it is?
7 o'clock.
Because the hour hand is on 7 and the minute hand is on 12. whenever you see minute hand is on 12 and the hour hand, the short hand is on any number, then we say that number and that is the clock. That, for example, if it is on 8, we call it as 8 o'clock. Now, 1 hour equals to how many minutes we will learn? Don't give the answer first. Let me explain you first. See, in each number, when this minute hand from move from 12 to 1, when this minute hand move from 12 to 1, can you see how many lines it is crossing? Moksh Patel. Yes, from 12 to 1. So we will say it passed only 1 minute?
No.
How many minutes?
5 minutes.
From 12 to 1.
5 minutes.
Moksh Patel, wait.
5 minutes.
60 minutes.
My dear dear. Not giving time that to the that child to give the answer, then how he will give me the answer? 60 minutes is wrong. Moksh, I'm asking if the minute hand is moving from 12 to 1.
Yes.
So we read it, how many minutes have passed?
Five.
Why? When you count the small lines in between, you will count from 12 to 1, the clock ko dekhoge. If you observe, I think you also having a clock, right?
Yes.
So count the small lines from 12 to 1. You will see 5 lines are there.
Yes.
So 1 from here, 2 minutes, 3 minutes, 4 minutes, 5 minutes. And now, if the minute hand move from 1 to 2, how many minutes have passed?
10 minutes.
10 minutes.
12 to 1 is 5 minutes. 1 to 2 again 5 minutes.
10.
2 to 3 again 5 minutes.
15.
3 to 5 again 5 minutes. So when the minute hand is on 3, when the minute hand is on 3,
15.
So Moksh will tell me, Moksh, how many minutes have passed after the hour?
15. 5.
It will go as the pi ki table, right?
Yeah, 5 plus 5.
5 threes are 3 times. No, 5 has come. 1 here, 2, 3, 15. Okay. So now what is the time if I see hour hand and the minute hand? What time it is showing?
15.
Read hour hand also. It is not 15 only. How many hours and how many minutes?
8:15. Mammy was stuck again.
Mammy was stuck again.
Yes, students. Can we continue?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So, as I was asking from Moksh. So, Moksh, what time it is showing? 8:15. 8:15. Yes? Yes, so, so on, if the minutes and will keep on going and moving, now I will ask from Asta. Asta, if the minute hand is on 5 and the hour hand is on 8, what time it is showing?
Ma'am, 8:20.
It is on 5.
Can I see?
No, I will ask. I will call you. Asta. Only 25? Can I move to the next child, Asta? 8:25. Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
What? Okay. Now I will ask from Lakshya.
I'm 8 hours and 25 minutes.
Yes. Lakshya.
Yes, ma'am.
The hour hand. The hour hand is on 10.
Yes.
The hour hand is on 10. What time it is showing?
Also the FPA.
Our hand is on 10 and the minute hand is on 5. So what time the clock is showing? Lakshya, look here now. Tell me. You know the answer? No, you don't know. Right? See, from 12 to 1, it has passed 5 minutes. From 1 to 5, 2, again 5 minutes, means total 10 minutes. Then 2 to 3, 4 more 5 minutes, then 15 minutes. 3 to 4, 20 minutes. And 4 to 5, 25 minutes. An hour hand we will read as hours, 10 hours, 45 minutes. We can call it a 10:45. Yes, no, or no?
No, ma'am.
Then, 10:25, sorry.
Yes, ma'am, 10:25.
Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Clear direction now. Kai ki table yes, will start from yes, 12 ma'am. And then see the where it is. Okay. Learn the clock and come in the next class. Understood? Children, I want to do, as I said, I want to do one announcement. Then again, I will explain you. Today's announcement is, there is no Hindi class today. Your next class is Hindi class, right? But there is no Hindi class today. I am going to give you one link of 4th C. You need to join that link. I will take the combined class of 4th B with the 4th C.
Okay.
So I am going to give you a link in the chat box. So please don't leave the class. At last, I am going to give you the link in the chat box. You all have to join after my class. You need to join the 4th C, which I will only take as the combined class. Clear, everyone?
Ma'am, can I ask one thing?
Yes, ma'am.
See my watch.
Will you post this link in the classroom also?
Yes, I will post this in ma'am, the classroom. And I will post it here in the chat box also so that you
ma'am,
can join.
Ma'am, which time we have to join?
At your Hindi timing.
7:40.
Okay. Or you can, as soon as you get over from this class, you can join that class. Okay. So there is no Hindi class today. There is a combined maths class with 4th C.
Okay.
Yes, I can see. Okay. Hare, put it down.
I can join at 11:45.
Yeah, I will post the link in the classroom. You can join from there.
Okay, ma'am. Because that's the unit time.
Okay. So clear? You have your combined class today with the 4th C after this maths class. So as I was explaining you about how to read the minutes, right? Now, see here. Now if I ask, if minute hand want to take one complete round, okay? And when it takes complete one round, the hour change. Yes? Yes or no?
Yeah.
So, I'll give you some theory here. I'm not going to erase this clock. I'm writing inside this only. So, if we talk about 1 hour, equals to how many minutes, students? Mohan Kuledi, how many minutes in 1 hour? When it takes the complete hour, 1 hour equals to how many minutes?
24 hours.
1 hour equal to how many minutes?
60 minutes.
When it moves from, so for example, if I give you 12 o'clock. This is the time it is showing in my clock. What is the time it is showing? 12 o'clock. When it changed to 1 o'clock, when our hand will come on 1, it means the minute has had taken the complete round of the clock. Then only it will move to 1. Means it has covered 60 minutes. How many minutes it has covered? The minute hand has covered 60 minutes. Now you can see the hour hand, which is the short hand, is on 1. And for minutes, we write the short form MIN, not M, which is Shivani and Earth and all are wrong. We write the minutes, short form is MIN, and the short form of HOUR hour is HR. Clear? Short form of minutes is MIN and the short form of hour is HR. So we were discussing 1 hour equals to 60 minutes. And 1 minute equals to how many seconds?
Ma'am, can I?
60 seconds.
Yes, Dwani.
Ma'am, 60 seconds.
60 seconds. Okay. So I'm going to present it here. 1 minute. No problem, children. We can continue this. We can continue this in the next grade 4C. So now I am going to post the link here so that you can enter in the 4C. You can enter now also. And I will post this link into your classroom also.
Ma'am, today we forgot to do revision.
Yeah, not forgot. There is no planning for the revision today.
And what is short form of seconds?
SEC. Children, wait. Let me copy the link. So, okay, don't enter now. Don't enter now because the class is going on. I will post this link in your classroom. You can enter at 11:45.
Okay,
ma'am. Great. Post the link. No, wait a minute. I have posted the. Yeah, I know. I have posted the link, but don't enter now. The class is going on. Please enter at 11:45. Okay, students. Thank you. We will continue this in the 4C also. So thank you.